ng issue nung weekend yung si Mocha ay buntis. Ang pangalawang issue din nung weekend ay ito naman. Ito, nag-sorry siya pero meron siyang mga dahilan ng kanyang pagsosorry. Alam mo, ikaw Brad, pag nag-sorry ka, dapat wala ng but. Yan ang hirap sa mga lalaki pag nag-sorry, di ba, sa mga jowa nila pag nagkamali sila. Sorry naman, nagluko na ako. Sorry naman, kasi inakit niya ako eh. Kasalanan pa nung ng akit? Ha? Ikaw ang pumatol, tapos kasalanan nung ng akit? Ganun yung mga kalalakihan, di ba? Yung mga, sorry naman, pasensya ka na. Kasi yung legs niya, pag ganun-ganun eh. Kaya yung ano niya, yung hinaharap niya, pinakita niya sa akin, kaya napatulang ko tuloy. Hoy! Pag magso-sorry kayo sa nagluko kayo sa mga jowa ninyo, wala nang pero siya kasi nang akit eh, siya may kasalanan eh, hindi. Wala nang sorry, wala nang bat sa sorry lang. Parang ito, tingnan niyo ito ha. Oh.
Yo, what's up everyone? It's me again, Billy Jack Sanchez. You wanna know why?
You
can see on your Facebook pages, so this handsome face is already trending again and again and again on your Facebook pages, 'di ba? Sakit sa mata. Pero guwapo naman. So, pagpasensya nyo na. So,
tingnan mo. Unang kasinungalingan, guwapo naman. Tingnan mo nga naman. Oo. Kung yan ang guwapo, pwede na rin pala ako. Kung ganun. Guwapo na rin pala ako. Tingnan mo naman itsura niya. Joke lang, ha?
Sa mga tao dyan, nagalit sa akin dahil sa ginawa ko yesterday. So guys, don't waste your energy for that nonsense things, okay? So, I already settled it. I got my license back. And
yan ang problema. Etong LTO, yan o, may kasalanan. Kayong may kasalanan kung bakit maraming kamote rider sa karsada. Kitang-kita nyo na nga yung ginawa ng tao. Tapos inaway pa yung mga traffic enforcer. Remember, license is a privilege. It's not a right. So LTO, kung gaganyanin niyo nang gaganyanin yung mga gumagawa at mga nangaaway sa mga police enforcer nato, kaya sa mga traffic enforcer natin, pambihira kayo. Kayo may kasalanan kung bakit napakaraming kamote rider sa kalsada. Ewan ko ba? Ginagalit niyo ako.
Admitted what are my violation are. So I already talked to the people in our city hall and they made me to make a public apology, so I've done that so far.
Okay, how come?
As you can see on that video, it's just only a one-sided, you know. But
Wow! One-sided pa daw yung video. Bihira, oo. Eh kahit nun nandun ka na sa ano, pinagpipilitan mo pa rin na kasalanan ng backrider mo. Pinagpipilitan mo pa rin na may kasalanan yung jowa mo. Ewan ko ba kung jowa nito, hindi pa iniwan to pag ito. Eh, pag ikaw, nandiyan ka pa rin sa jowa mo, napaka-martir mo. Promise, dapat sa'yo awardang ka ng ano eh. Pambansang martir ng Pilipinas. Sa totoo lang. Pambira, nilaglag ka ng paulit-ulit ng jowa mo, sasabihin sa'yo, ikaw may kasalanan, yung back rider ko may kasalanan eh. Hindi ka nga malambilan ng helmet? Puro kaya ba? Pa-English-English pa, hindi ka malambilan ng helmet? Hindi nga siya gumamit ng helmet na matino. Taas pati ikaw. Ano yun? Pag na-disgrasya, siya lang ang ligtas ang ulo, ikaw hindi? Anong klaseng jowa yun? Ano? Huwag mo ko dani sa malaking mo mata. Malaking mata ko,
But of course, I will not talk about it anymore because I already admitted my violations and I was videotaped during my loss of temper. So guys,
so what?
Okay sa mga tao dyan na mahilig mag bad comments. Come on guys, it's already 2021 and we still...
2021? It's already 2021 and you're not yet changing yourself. It's already 2021. How come? Huh? How come?
We have to settle this problem of our world, COVID-19. Imagine that was way back 2019 and it's already 2021. Wala pa rin humanity, di ba?
Humanity. You know, what's up, my people? There's no humanity in us. It's already 2021. How come?
We keep on hating each other, you know.
During. Tama ka dyan, Boss Randel.
Oh, like me. Like yesterday, I lost my temper. So, I hated that traffic enforcer, which is bad, you know. So, I cannot blame you guys that you guys hating me because the traffic enforcer videotaped me of me losing my temper, di ba?
Oh. So kasalanan ng traffic enforcer pa, bakit siya binidiotape na habang yung kanyang temper eh nawala daw, na na-lose niya yung temper niya. Kasalanan pa pala nung ano, nung, ay nako, nung traffic enforcer.
So, sino nga ba ako, di ba? Ako, I'm just a nobody, but I love you guys, okay? Thank you for at least visiting my Facebook page and my...
Ma, at least you're visiting my Facebook page. Sabi nito sa 2021, gago ka pa rin, sabi ni Richard Laddiao. Siya ang nagsabi, hindi ako, baka naman sabihin nyo. Erlinda Zulweta, good day sir, by today is my real birthday. Binati nyo na po ako last week, I'm 70 years old. Thank you po very much. Happy birthday, Madam Erlinda Zulweta. Ha?
YouTube channel, you know, at least you've seen my vlogs. And, you know.
Blogs, you know, at least you have seen my blogs. Okay, ang alam ko kasi yung vlog yung nakasulat eh. Vlog, yung video. Pagka yung nakasulat, vlog. Eh, at least you watch my vlog. Okay.
You know what? There's a lot of more surprises about my video blogs, such as...
About my video blogs, okay? There are more surprises. How come?
It's rap music and...
Rap music. You know, as they have said it in done before and before...
Mga pakulo ko kung ano-ano pa. Pagpasensya nyo na yun, ha? Okay, hindi ako perfectong tao.
Oo nga naman, di daw siya perfectong tao.
Okay, so nagkakamali din ako. Lalo na, emotions don't think.
Especially me, ha? Huh? Emotion, you know, I problem a lot.
So, that's one of my realizations about yesterday's problem.
Sabihin niyo, may problema yung mga naninigarilyo sa live stream. Eh. Alam niyo na, ha?
But I'm all good right now, cause God is...
I'm all good, God is right now, cause God is...
Wait, God is so almighty, you know?
You know, you're almighty, you know? Yeah, just... Wag mo nang gamitin ng Diyos, pambira ka naman. Ay, nako.
Keep praying. Every problem will be resolved as long as you think. And just don't be controlled by your emotions. Use your head, guys, okay? So...
Grabe, ang tama nito, iba. Ewan ko lang ha. Anatot, kausapin mo nga ito. Baka naman pwede mong kausapin to.
To the people are trying.
To talk. Ba't ba ganun 22 niya?
All this to settle things right away when it comes to traffic enforcers. Guys, okay?
Guys.
You will not be pulled over just because you don't have a violation. Don't contest it anymore. That's why. One of my biggest realization, even though you will talk through your heart, man, they were just doing their jobs, okay? So I encourage everyone just to, when you go out, especially riding a motorcycle, wear your protective gear such as helmet, you know.
Ba't kaya siya nag-i-English? Alam naman natin na sabi nga nung iba dyan, pa-fame whore daw. O, alam naman natin na yan. Ah, pero bakit kaya siya nag-i-English? Anong connect? Para masabing magaling siya mag-English, ano kaya?
Wear your proper shoes.
Kasi alam kong mga nag-i-English yung mga... Totoo ito ha. Hindi ko sinasabing siya ha. Pero alam kong mga nai-English yung mga lasing na. Yung ganun, di ba? Pag lagla-inuman kayo. Yung mga kaibigan mo nag-iinuman kayo pag may tama na. May amats na, di ba? Hey, you know, life is just a matter of the blogs in life. Ganun na yung mga lasing eh. Ako hindi naman nakalasing, may tama nga. Kung ano-ano binabanatan, di ba?
Kasi those are...
call center. Pambihira, wag naman siya ang sasagot sa akin. Pagka call center yan, pambihira. Baka ma-English ako niyan. Dumugo ilong ko. Bakit? Sabi niya, what is your order, sir?
Part of violations naman. Have your license, your ORCR. So, what I'm trying to point out, yes, sir.
What I'm trying to point out... Pero naaliw ako sa kanya. Pero ayan nyo na. Papagbigyan nyo na. Tapusin na natin yan.
Okay. It's nothing.
Nothing. Huh? It's nothing.
I was not trying to contest that I don't have a violation. I was trying to contest that me, asking the officer for forgiveness of the...
Wow. Ang ano daw, hindi daw niya kino-contest na siya ay nagkamali. Ang sinasabi lang niya, patawarin siya nung traffic enforcer. Kuya, ang batas hindi ho yan hinihinga ng tawad. Ha? Ang batas ho ay dapat i-apply kahit ano pa man ng iyong violation na kahit magmakaawa ka, hindi ho dapat yan pinapatawad. Kung gusto nyo ng kapatawaran, sa pareho kayo pumunta doon. Mahiling ang confession. Doon ka, pumasok ka doon sa kubol, doon sa confession, doon ka bang hingi ng sorry. Pero ang batas, dapat ito ipatupad. Kung isosorry mo lang ang batas, eh wala ho. Walang mangyayari sa bansa natin. Bakit? Eh, sorry na lang ng sorry mga Pilipino sa lahat ng gagawin nilang kasalanan. Pambira ka, oo. I thought you use your brain than your emotion. Use your brain, my friend. Teresa, maraming salamat. Ay, sir, paalam na. Bakit ka naman magpapaalam? Sakit sa bangsan. Duty na ako. Panoorin ko na lang full live mo. Ka na magpaalam. Dito ka lang, madam. De, okay, lama naman. Thank you very much for your kind consideration and again for your support. I know. But bakit? Tawa na ako? Ano ba yun? Tawa ako sa kanya? Nakakahawa pala yung English speaking, ano? You know, thank you very much for your kind consideration. I love you so much. You know, it's 2021. It's time for us our humanity and our satisfaction. Thank you very much.
That violation. Kasi nga, tao lang tayo, guys. May chance sana tayong, kunwari, nahuli tayo, di ba?
Yeah. Like,
on that moment. And it's just...
Alam mo, feeling ko, kapatid nito si, ano, si, sino ba ito? Yung Magikero? Si David Blaine. Feeling ko lang naman kapatid niya si David Blaine. Ha? Tingnan mo itsura. Oh, research nyo. David Blaine. Kaya baka siya nag-i-English.
Minor one. And you as a rider, got your helmet, got your license, got your helmet,
you know.
RCR. Then you got RCR. The bike ride. It's just a minor violation, you know.
You know. Alam mo, ito ha. Kung ito, gimmick lang niya na para magpa-fame whore siya na dahil siya ay... Kasi rapper siya eh. Nakita ko yun. Chinek ko yung ano niya eh. Nag-rap-rap-rap siya. Kung yan eh, gimmick lang niya, maling gimmick ho yan. Sa totoo lang, maling gimmick yung ginawa ng yan. Oo, sisikat ka ngayon, pero sa tingin mo, dadami subscriber mo dahil dyan. Baka madami mabuisit, di ba? O ayan na, si Madam Virginia Puruya, nabuisit na oh. Salamat po! Thank you, Madam Virginia. Salamat. Ay, nako. Buti, naka-move on tayo dahil sa'yo. Ikaw lang talaga malakas. Ah, hindi ito. Ito, wala. Siya yung nawawalang, sabi ni Charmy, siya yung nawawalang anak ni Mystica. Ewan ko ba? Pwede. Dapat silang mag-usap dalawa, no? Grabe siguro pag nag-usap yan si Madam Mystica tsaka ito, no? Lupit siguro ng usapan nila.
Siyempre, makikiusap naman tayo. Kaso, minsan sana, I call out the attention of all traffic enforcers. I know you guys are doing your job great. Really great, you know.
Really great,
but sometimes...
Okay, may sindi ba yung kanyang yung sigarilyo niya? Parang di nauubos. Ang haba na ng salita niya, di ba nauubos yung sigarilyo niya?
Try to profile the person you are trying to talk to. If that person is trying to talk to your heart, nakikiusap na mabuti. Maybe give some, at least, small considerations. Don't try to piss the people, okay?
Next. So, by not giving you consideration, does traffic enforcer is pissing the people? No. The traffic enforcer will be pissing us kung hindi ka hinuli. Yan ang totoo. Dapat, alam mo yung sa Paranaque, yung pinusasan doon, dapat yun ang ginawa sa'yo eh. Sa totoo lang, ikaw ang dapat pusasan. Hindi yung nandun sa Paranaque, yung ginawa sa Paranaque ba yun? Ay nako, hindi dapat yun. Ipoprofile, ano ito?
Kasi ako eh, maayos man ako makipag-usap. I was just videotaped, nung galit na ako. So, it's part, most likely my bad, still my bad. You know?
Most likely it's my bad. Sakit sa bangs to.
No. Because that traffic enforcer is just doing his job. So, gusto ko rin lang linawin sana na we have this city ordinances. Like on other cities, they got this policy of no helmet policy. When you try to enter that vicinity or that city, you should not wear your helmets. Because why? Kasi mga helmets are being abused for criminal acts such as riding in tandem, hold up, and killings, you know. Napaka-dangerous kasi. Especially, naka-face mask na tayo ngayong panahon ngayon. It's COVID-19. And imagine, you will wear your face mask, then your helmet. So how will you be identified easily if you commit a crime using a motorbike, a single motorbike, you know? Ang hirap lang. So, sana magkaroon pa ng more considerations.
Vicinity. As in letter B, sabi nga ni Sir Randall Bunagan, vicinity. Okay. Anong tama na? Ang saya-saya nga niya magsalita eh. Alam mo, marami tayong matututunan ng lesson dito. Pagka pinanood natin to, marami tayong matututunan ng lesson kung papaano sumagot ng tama. Ha? Kung papaano hindi magmukhang tanga. Kung papaano po tayo dapat humingi ng patawad ng hindi nagbabat o pero-pero pa. Dapat to matutunan natin yan. Kasi pag tayo ay nagdadahilan pa habang nagsusorry, ganito ang kalalabasan natin. So yun ang ating matututunan dyan, ha?
Mga traffic enforcers, I salute the police officers, you know. Every time I was pulled over by City Police of Angeles, you know, I will just show my license or CR, you know. Tsaka ang bait nila eh, kasi kahit na, ako lang naka-helmet, you know, papalagbasin nila, papakiusapan mo lang na mabuti. I just don't know why what happened yesterday. I lose my temper. So, to the people who are still hating me, okay, keep bashing me on my video comments. Guys, come on. Don't waste your energy.
Guys! How come you're bashing him? It's not unfair. It's fair. You know, it's something you should let go because it's really true.
Such nonsense thing. I already settled my problem. So you guys, if you got that energy within yourselves that you're trying to comment bad things about me, I'm so sorry, man. I don't get affected. My life keeps going.
Yan yung mga sinasabi nilang, I don't get affected. Pero, ano yung justification niya sa ginawa niya? Hindi daw siya affected nun sa lagay na yun, ha? Bisyo ka, no? Bisto ka ngayon, ano?
So, just please support me, you know? Let's just turn that positive vibes into good vibes. You know? Kasi pasensya na, hindi ko intentionally magpapansin or maging trend.
Wow! Sa mga... Hindi mo pa pala intention yan? Na magpapansin? Ano? Hindi nga, hindi mo pa intention yan? Anong tawag dyan? Ha? Pambira ka, oo.
Facebook pages ninyo. There was just a camera in front of me and I'm not afraid of speaking up in front of the camera. I just love showing myself in the camera, especially I'm a good-looking guy, you know?
You know? You know, I'm a good-looking guy. And I love camera, that's why I face you. Ganun yan eh.
Pasensya na, peace out, yo. Baka may magalit na lang sa akin. Bash nyo na naman ako, yo. What do I want is,
what?
Let's not hate each other, okay?
Okay.
Let's bring back humanity.
Alam mo, if you're serious about not hating you, just say sorry and no buts. Tapos, wag, titigil mo na yung kayabangan mo. Parang awa. Feeling mo talaga, pogi ka? Uya naman. Tingin-tingin din sa paligid mo. Baka nanay mo lang nagsabi. Tingin-tingin din sa paligid mo. Tingnan mo rin yung mga nagmamahal sa'yo. Kung kasing ganda ni Ivana, pwede.
And I admit, I made a mistake. And I got angry yesterday. I didn't control myself, my emotions, you know. We're just humans. We commit mistakes. But well, what count is
What count? Okay, how many counts?
How you will deal with your problems and do it better the next day. And you keep improving. You will have your self-realizations about life, okay? So everything will not be perfect. There's something along the way that you need to face. Okay, I faced my problem.
The problem is your face. Huh? Hindi you face your problem. No! The problem is your face. Sabi nga nila, how can you face your problem if the problem is your face? As in pace, ha? Pace.
All good. Sa mga taong nagtatanong sa akin dyan, if I'm okay, I'm all great, you know. God.
So, tama yung isa. Sabi nila, tinaub na si Sander Ford sa kayabangan. Meron akong bagong may hawak ng kayabangan. Alam mo, gusto kong mag-away. Ito at saka si pangalan nun, si Makagago. Mag-away silang dalawa. Silang magandang mag-away. Ah, pareho kayong mayabang, pareho kayong ano, mag-away kayong dalawa. Joke lang, ha.
God is great. God is with me all the time. I praise Him. Thank you so much to Him.
Thanks.
Especially to my family. Like, I seek help from them. Naniwala sila sa akin kahit papano, tinulungan nila ako. Kasi nga, maayos naman ako nakikiusap lagi. Okay, so, ang pagkakamali ko lang that time, I lose my temper. So guys, okay, I encourage everyone just hold your horses every time you deal with any...
Just hold your horses. Pwedeng kumidyan dito si Kuya. Ano ba yan?
Law enforcers. Okay. Just try to listen and cooperate. That's it.
That's
okay,
it.
Para hindi na kayo magaya sa akin at ma-hassle pa kayo. Alright, so to all the bashers, tigil-tigilan nyo na rin ang pagbabash nyo. Lalo na me, I'm really okay with it. What about my girl, okay? Be considerate, guys. Come on.
What about my girl? Eh, ikaw nga ang unang bumanat sa girl mo. Sinabi mong may kasalanan siya eh. Anak naman ng tucha. Tukoy sana sinabi mong, hindi niya ho kasalanan. Kasalanan ko po talaga. Sinisi mo yung... Walang... Sa totoo lang, wala nga sumisi dun sa girlfriend mo eh. Ang lahat sinisisi, ikaw eh, di yung girlfriend mo. Ikaw lang ang sumisi sa girlfriend mo. Tapos sasabihin mo ngayon, for because of my girlfriend.
Peace out.
Peace out. Anong peace out? Anong peace out? Peace out. Ah, peace out ba? Peace out. Sino yun eh. Anong peace out? Anong peace out?
Yeah, it yeah. is. Oo, tsaka yeah, is. Once you surrender your license and nakuha na yung category ng violation mo, it cannot be undone again. So just deal with it, guys. Okay, so I know it's a bit of a hassle, but thank God I was able to get back my license today, and it just happened yesterday. So guys, let's be safe all the time. Keep praying. We got a lot of issues to deal with in this good earth. Okay. Tama na yung hatreds. Okay, I know, I've been all over your Facebook pages. But you know what? I'm just wondering, maybe you guys just support me on what I'm doing, okay? Positive side. Because that's, I know, I committed a lot of mistakes in my life, but that's not me anymore, you know? I'm trying to be the better version of myself. Just keep supporting, okay? I will remind you again and again, don't hate, spread love, and educate. Please follow my Facebook page and watch my video.
Please lang, parang awa nyo na huwag yung chef follow, ha? Please lang. Lalaki pa ulo nito pag pinalo nyo.
Post Billy Jack Sanchez, you wanna know why? And also my YouTube channel, Billy Jack Sanchez, you wanna know why? Okay,
you
so
wanna know why?
Thank you. Okay, pasensya na. Hindi lahat ng tao rin. Nagkakaintindihan. We got these own perceptives in our lives, okay? Meron tayong pagkatalino, meron din tayong pagkatanga, may pagkabobo, okay? And thank you for the people who speak up on those comments, who try to point out what is wrong with myself, okay? At least I got these self-realizations. And once again, thank you so much for Angeles City Hall for catering me so kind and tried to educate me for me to be a better person, okay? And that's it, diba? Just keep going, diba? Just forgive.
Peace
forgive
out.
And forget. Let love
peace out.
Seize the day, right? Because love seize the day all the time.
Peace
okay,
out.
Peace out. God is great, man. Love you all, especially to the bashers. Peace out.
Peace out. Peace out. Hay nako. Ito lang masasabi ko, no? Gusto ko lang, I therefore conclude that life is just a matter of peace out. No. I just want to conclude this, ha? For you, my friend. If you want to say sorry, just say sorry. No buts and no nothing else. Second, wala akong sumisisi sa girlfriend mo. Okay? Yung girlfriend mo naman, sana magising na sa katotohanan. Yan, ilaglag mo siya kakalagitnaan ng kaguluhan. At pangatlo, kaya ako talaga ito pinli kasi hindi siya papatulan ni Tulfo. Okay? Hinamon niya kasi si Tulfo. Sabi ni Tulfo, hindi ko siya papatulan. Hindi ka naman mapag-usapan dito kung wala kang ginawang kalokohan. Diba? So, peace out ka kay Tulfo. Yan ang response sa'yo ni Erwin Tulfo. Peace out. Kaya ako na lang ang pumatol sa'yo. Ha? Anyway, at least malaman ng tao kung gaano yung laman ng utak mo sa pinagagawa mong peace out. Ha? So, bahala ka na sa buhay mo. Ha? Basta sinasabi ko lang yung katotohanan. Tsaka at least kahit papano na-entertain kami na ilang minuto rin yun. Na-entertain kami sa pisot mo.